felt terribly hungry, for she had nothing to eat since the piece of bread and little cup of thin coffee that had been her breakfast early that morning before starting on her long hot journey. Guys, do you drink coffee?
No.
No, but I guess back then, they did give the kids like coffee with milk in it sometimes. So she answered without hesitation, "Yes, I think so, too. Let us go down then, as we both think alike," said the old man, and he followed the child down the ladder.